I remind you again, this is a dream. And in dreams, you can do anything you darn please.
Pwncakez here, doing another update vid that I decided to do because I'm gonna do like a little series because I'll start now. My bank is shit at the moment, but yeah, the series is gonna be about how much my bank changes within a week or so, because as you all know from the video before, I got 99 Herblore, which I'm actually happy about. That I did lose a lot of money, but for some reason I like being poor, if that makes sense. It like gives us a goal to actually do something in this game, because when I'm rich it just gets boring as fuck. Like, literally, what's the point in going back to Bandos when you got like 150 mil? It's just boring as fuck. I don't know how like people manage to like PVM all the time even though they're like 500 mil rich. But anyway, I'd like to say hello to Dominic Rocker End, because I did miss you out in my shout out video. So yeah, I'd like to say hi, and yes, I'll do the bank now. Oh yes, before that, I forgot, I'd like to say thank you for Connor. Yeah, I know this person from my school. She's a really good editor. If you check after you've watched this video, if you check my YouTube channel, I've got a new background. You can't tell me that that's a bad background, because really that's a good background. So at the end, I'll put his channel. He does do them, he does do them free for friends, but yeah, he might do some for other people, I'm not so sure. You'll have to ask him but you have to subscribe to him, just do it for me, please, please, blah, 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 plocks. Did I really just say plocks? That's so sad, right? Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm at making this event, I'm like 493 subscribers. Yes. Thank you. Anyway, right. Right, I'll price check the bank, and I'll keep a log on what I'm at now, and a week later I'll keep another log of what I'm at the end of the week. So it's Monday today, so next Monday I'll create a vid showing my bank in that, how much it has progressed in a week. So yeah, that should be pretty interesting, and I'll also show people like guides on how to make money if some of you are struggling to make money. But yeah, I also created this note that I want to accomplish. I want all them goals from PKN. I've got like everything. I want to collect all these, and I'd just sell it off at the end of it, or do a drop party. Which I'm not like a faggot or anything, like half the people are on YouTube at the moment, like buying subscribers. I think that's really pathetic. If people want to watch videos, they should just watch them for the enjoyment, not because they want, like, I don't know, like, 300 mil, which half the time is fucking fake anyway. But yeah, I'll price check the bank now. One second, I'll say hi, Connor. Yeah. After he says hi, I'll show you the bank. Right. I've got the junk, which never changes at all. Fuck knows why I've got this shit. In fact, fuck that. Anyway, I've got 2k monkfish, shark, rocktail, all the basic needs for money making. That tab's worth like nothing. Well, nothing that I want to withdraw. Because I can't be bothered just withdrawing 2 room bars for like, I don't know, like 30k. That's fucking retarded. I've got all this. Yeah, I'll withdraw some of the pouches because I know they're worth quite a bit now. Wolpertingers. Steel. Iron Titans. Got 3D boots. Infinity boots. 5 of those. 432 life bolts, 2 of those, 5k waters, just boring shit that I'm pretty sure half years will be like falling asleep right now. That's why I put PK clips at the start, keep yous entertained. By the way, those clips were before I got 99 herb loss, so yeah. I got a second fire gate today, which I don't know why, I just like placeholders because I think it makes your bank look fucking messy. I spent 100 commendations on getting my second Void Knight top like that. I don't know why, it saves an inventory space and looks better. Got potions, prayers, brews. Oh shit, I'm gonna run out of space. Wield that. These, oh fuck you. I'll wield those equipped. Put those back in. Oh off, you dickhead. Wield that. Oh, yeah, I can't believe I've done that. I feel like a fucking Down syndrome. Wield. Yay. Down. Got Wonky Overlords. That's awesome. Well, wield this shit. Got this stuff like so I can like do basic things like camp Absol demons and shit like that. Just get like some extra money in, cause Absol demons aren't hard to kill. If you ask me, I think I'll bank those monkfish and then I'll get the cash deck and the slayer helm. So yeah, this is just like a couple of items in my bank, so yeah, I'll be like adding on. Hopefully it'll improve over week time, but let's check. 22.1 mil. Fucking hell, it's more than I thought it was. But anyway, yeah, YouTube, I'm gonna wrap this up now. Hope you enjoyed the vid. Yeah, thumbs up, because I want to try and get 1k subscribers in the time that it took 500 to get 500 subscribers. So yeah, guys, bye.